secrets, and surprises at the salon.
We're just stunned.
What's this?
The guests do not know.
Can leave consultants speechless.
This is like a bomb going off.
A bride's confession.
I don't know, you're gonna kill me.
Well, now that changes everything.
I like to be different from everybody else.
Or a mom's secret.
Oh, I never expected that.
Can make.
I love that dress.
Or break.
She looks like Big Bird.
The search for the perfect gown.
Why did I do this to
us? I don't know.
After all, every bride wants her guests to gasp.
It's a great surprise.
On her wedding day.
Good morning, everyone. I just want to talk about a little bit about surprises. You don't really know your brides until you get them in the room. You know, you're working with that bride for an hour and a half, sometimes 2 hours, and you want to know if they shopped anywhere else. Is there another dress in mind? If anything else, expect the unexpected.
Diane's first bride is shopping with an entourage who's got different ideas of how a bride should look.
My name is Dawn Zimiak. I'm 29 years old. I live in Manhattan. I'm a model signed with Ford Model Agency, and I'm a residential real estate agent.
Hi, lady.
How are you?
Today, I brought with me my mother, my sister, who's my maid of honor, my niece, who's the flower girl, and two of my bridesmaids. My two bridesmaids, Nick and Elena's opinion, matter most to me. My mom and my sister are not as much into fashion as I am, so I want them here to be part of the experience.
I have my bridal shoes already picked out, so hopefully we could find a dress that matches my shoes.
Okay. Well, she has the guy in the shoes, right, ladies?
My fiance's name is Jabril Jackson, and we've been together for 3 years. We met actually at his apartment when he was having a small get-together. I am getting married next May at St. Patrick's Cathedral in New York City. I'm looking for a dress that makes me look good. I'm pretty open to a lot of things except sleeves.
But her friends have their own opinions.
So I would like to see her in something a little more dramatic,
but not too much.
And mom.
Well, maybe something lace with sleeves.
I see you kind of in strapless, kind of fitted and then out. You know, almost like that dramatic fit and flare.
I'm gonna be really interested to see what they pull for me.
And price point, is there somewhere you want to...
$5,000 range.
Cap it.
Yeah.
Okay.
My budget is around $5,000. I'll be paying for it myself.
I'm gonna take her with me to the back and we'll bring her out with some dresses. And let me show you what I had in mind originally.
This girl wants a very couture gown.
I would try this one on.
She really loves the idea of something very flowy and soft.
The first dress at $2,500 is under budget.
It's just really delicate and subtle to me, and I like that about it.
But will her group agree?
This dress is surprisingly really soft and subtle and like, it just kind of floats.
I do like it.
You do like it, right? I just thought this one gave a different, emitted a different sense of me.
Like, I don't care for it. I don't care for it.
Wow, okay.
We love the buttons.
Ugly.
The buttons.
You said be honest.
Yeah, absolutely.
This gown gets mixed reviews.
I do like it.
I don't care for it.
And Dawn's caught in the middle.
I'm definitely torn in getting opinions.
Dawn hopes dress two will bridge the dress divide.
And just want to make sure that it remains bridal while being fun.
At $5,000, this dress is at the high end of Dawn's budget.
So what do you guys think?
I don't think this is it.
Do you think it's not bridal, like it's just a great dress, but it wouldn't be like a bridal?
It'd be beautiful in green, it would be beautiful in pink.
It actually kind of reminds me of your prom dress.
What do you think, Mom?
I like it.
You know, you never know, you never can tell. Like, in this dress, I feel like I'm going to a party. However, it is my wedding, it's not a normal party, so and I knew I didn't want it.
Once again, the group doesn't agree, but Mom has a surprise gift to ease Dawn's shopping dilemma.
Hi, Susan.
Hi.
Listen, I wanted to give this to you, Dawn.
What's this? Oh my goodness.
That's a blank check, Susan.
What is this for?
That's for your wedding dress.
I was shocked when my mom offered to foot the bill for the dress and gave me the blank check. All right, well, now that changes everything.
I just wanted to help.
This says so much. Now I have the opportunity to see every dress that I love. When I realized it was an open-ended blank check, it put a lot of pressure on me and made me scared now because I didn't want to go too over budget, even though I had the option to. Thank you, Bob.
As Dawn takes a moment to thank Mom.
I had thought, wouldn't that be a nice gesture?
As the budget rises, so does the value of Mom's opinion.
I want to show my appreciation by really taking her feelings and her wants into account.
With a blank check in hand, Diane shows Dawn the higher end gowns.
When you go from 5 or 4 to 9 or 10.
I like that one.
I like that one. I love that one.
Should I try on this one too? Or is it?
Yes.
the selection gets much, much larger, and hence you have more choices.
So apparently money is no object, according to my mother, but I wasn't raised that way, which is really odd because I was raised by her. So I don't want to get too caught up in the moment, but I do want something spectacular.
Level head aside, Dawn comes out in a $12,000 designer dress.
So what do you think? It's not the traditional bridal look, but...
Like the other two.
Really like it.
It moves so great.
I do like it. It is different.
Actually, I like where the waist is here, and I like the top. But I'm sorry, I do not like the bottom.
I don't care for the back on the bottom.
She looks like Big Bird.
Now that Mom's paying, Dawn's paying attention to Mom's opinion.
She doesn't like my train. I don't want to have a dress with a train that can't be changed if she doesn't like it.
The previous gown is a definite no, so Dawn hopes Mom likes all of this gown.
I really, really dig in this dress.
I love that dress on you.
Dress 4 rings in at $9,300.
She wanted to try a one shoulder with the texture.
It's a combination of everything I was looking for, and I didn't even know it could be combined. So, and they match my shoes.
It just was very fashion forward. See, it's not blingy, like as far as the stones, I just like it.
What do you think about the price, Mom?
I think that's cheap.
Oh, look.
I mean, money, for that dress.
Mommy Warbucks over here.
She looked really nice.
After 4 dresses, Dawn has her top 2. The $2,500 dress Mom hates and the $9,300 dress Mom likes. Will she break the bank for fashion?
I think it's gonna come down to what they think a bride should look like and what this bride is gonna look like. I've never been in the position before where someone was buying something for me and I had their thoughts affected my decision.
If you're paying for the wedding, then you should get the dress you want. If your mom's paying for the wedding dress, then guess what? She has some say in what you're gonna wear.
Sensing her friend's confusion, bridesmaid Nikki comes to lend an ear.
Hi, I'm not putting the dresses on anymore. I need to talk to you. I really had a crisis of conscience right there when I almost wanted to pick the dress that she hated. And normally it wouldn't matter to me what her input was. I just felt like she had such a strong opinion about that dress. And I didn't want to hurt her by buying it.
But this time I really did care and I really did want to please her.
I'm going with this dress.
I think you should. I think you should put it on and go out and say yes to the dress.
You were the happiest when you walked out in that.
Okay, let's put it back on.
Okay.
I think the fact that Dawn's mother hands her this blank check, I think that Dawn really even wants to please her more, and so she chooses the dress that her mom prefers.
Dawn?
Yes?
Are you saying yes to this dress?
I'm saying yes to this dress.
She's saying yes to this dress!
She got the one she wanted. Her mom's happy, everyone's happy. I'm happy because she's gonna look like a diva walking down. I was gonna say the runway, but apparently it's not a runway, it's an aisle.
This is the one she had the reaction to, which you want.
I wanted my dress to be fashion forward, yet timeless. I think I achieved that.
Thank you. Oh my God, I can't believe it.
I love it.
This is what I'm getting married in.